Greetings to all my friends in Peru. Today is the Social Business Day. We celebrate this day all over the world. And I welcome you from Peru, and particularly to our friends who are from the Universidad del Pacifico. You are welcome to this celebration, and through you, we'll be contacting all the friends in Peru. And we welcome you to this celebration. This is a very important day for all of us because we renew our commitment. We renew our commitment to change the world. And there are ways how to change the world. Each of us has the power to change the world, and we want to use it. And one way that we can do that is through social business. So Social Business Day is a day when we all gather together, meet our friends, and inspire each other by the things that we have done over the last year and over the things that we want to do in the coming year. So this is the day where we kind of renew our faith and our commitment to all the problems, that we can solve all our problems that we see ahead of us. With that, we kind of light candles from each other and take it forward. We have been doing this social business over years, and also celebrating this social business over years. We are celebrating it in Bangladesh, and everywhere, wherever there is social business initiatives, they are celebrating it in Europe, in Asia, in Latin America, in South America, in the North America, everywhere. So with this, we join our forces to come up with ideas what we can do next. And young people are the best possible creative force. And you have enormous capacity to impact on the lives of millions and millions of people around the world. And millions of people right there at your home, right next to your neighborhood. We can do that. All we have to do is to use our creative energy and creative thinking so that we can design a social business. The more of the friends, those who are not familiar with social business, we can go ahead, invite them to join us and discuss possibilities of undertaking social businesses. In Bangladesh, we have been running Grameen Bank for many years. This is a social business. And this bank, Grameen Bank, is owned by the borrowers. We have over 8.3 million borrowers, mostly women. 97% of them are women. And this bank is run by its own money. It doesn't take money from outside. It doesn't take money from the government. It doesn't take money from the donors. Money comes from the deposits of the borrowers and also non-borrowers. And we lend out over $1.5 billion a year. So every month we are lending out almost. The friends, those who are not familiar with social business, we can go ahead, invite them to join us and discuss possibilities of undertaking social businesses. In Bangladesh, we have been running Grameen Bank for many years. This is a social business. And this bank, Grameen Bank, is owned by the borrowers. We have over 8.3 million borrowers, mostly women. 97% of them are women. And this bank is run by its own money. It doesn't take money from outside. It doesn't take money from the government. It doesn't take money from the donors. Money comes from the deposits of the borrowers and also non-borrowers. And we lend out over $1.5 billion a year. So every month we are lending out almost $150 million a year. So, and the repayment is excellent. And we are focusing on the second generation of these borrowers. And then other things coming along. We create social business to address the malnutrition through Grameen Danone yogurt. We produce a very special kind of yogurt, a very powerful yogurt, and make it very cheap, so that the children who are malnourished can eat it and change their health condition, become healthy people. And then we have other companies like Grameen Energy. There we want to bring solar energy in homes, in the villages. We sell over 1,000 solar home systems per day, every day of the year. So that's a huge number of solar home systems being installed every day. And it's expanding. The number is increasing every day. So we are bringing biogas into homes so that they can use the gas for cooking and for lighting. And there are companies like water company as a social business, Grameen Veolia, to bring clean water in the villages as a social business. So we have many such experiences. Many other experiences are coming up in other countries. So now Peru has to add their pieces of social businesses too, and it can be done. There are lots of opportunities. All you have to do, make a list of the problems that you see around you and focus on one and create a small social business. And that's what the meaning of the Social Business Day that we are observing, celebrating today. And I hope out of this celebration, we'll come up with many, many ideas and launch our programs, launch our effort. We don't need a lot of money to do social business. All we need is creative thinking, how to design a social business. Once you have the idea of a social business, money becomes a very small part of it. It's not very difficult to find the money to get it done. So I hope you'll come up with all those brilliant ideas to address the problems that you see around you. We'll be together. We'll keep in touch with each other. We have enormous task ahead of us, and we have enormous energy together. And we can change the world the way we want. We want to create a world that we feel proud of. That's our challenge, and we'll do it. Thank you very much. Enjoy the Social Business Day. Thank you.